probably in this phase, there's a three-stage process. You have an idea, you make an improvement, then you test it. So the way we would do that particular is we make it a return board, first of all.
Yeah.
Or a bit of wood, but it's not wood, and see if it works. And then try it and test it. And then have another idea to improve it, make some kind of
Pocket thing, a lot of bricks. Just keep
improving it all the time. It's just a three-stage process. Work, you don't work by another. Even you're working every
day, you're not actually working.
And you're doing a test process.
That's pretty good.
Should we try right with a bit of cardboard then, mate?
Yeah, I've learned something today.
Aye. Well, that'll be on our morning meeting tomorrow.